Welcome to the official Watford video of the 1989-90 season. An hour of Hornets highlights and in-depth interviews.
Wilkins! Oh! Twists across the face of it, Wilkinson! Now, oh my word! Henrice goes on and scores! Faulkner, Henrice, he's done it! Chance here and a good stop by Coton. Bradshaw away, only to Porter, not much option here. That's deflected in! Quickburn, Thompson, three! Well, a real opportunity and a fine save by Coton. Across. Baker hasn't got Faulkner in by Wilkinson. And it's two attempts in, and finally at the third attempt, chance for somebody to come in, and it's Barry in the back of the net. Porter. Rodgers. And that's gone in. Hasn't got Holdsworth, and it's in for the ball. This is Porter. It was an opportunity. Wilkinson is arriving and plays well!
Back in the sunshine of August 1989, the Hornets squad assembled at Vicarage Road, full of hope for the forthcoming campaign. And after 8 months of hard slog and a season of undulating fortunes, both the pitch and the players get the rest and recuperation they need to prepare for the new season.